Hey everyone! The next cheer I'm gonna do is called "Hey Mr. Referee." This is one of my favorite cheers. It's a pin cheer, I guess. It's what you do when a guy's about to pin, or you want your guy. He's like, you know, in control and almost is there. Rule number one about this cheer is don't do it when the wrestlers are like right here, because that means the ref's like right there, and that means they're listening for the ref's hit. So don't be hitting the mat. All right, so here it is, regular speed with words. Hey, Mr. Referee, won't you do that thing for me and slap the mat, slap, slap the mat, slap the mat, slap, slap the mat. Hey, Mr. Referee, won't you do that thing for me and slap the mat, slap, slap the mat, slap the mat, slap, slap the mat. All right, here are the words. Hey, Mr. Referee, won't you do that thing for me and slap the mat, slap, slap the mat, slap the mat, slap, slap the mat. Hey, Mr. Referee, won't you do that thing for me and slap the mat, slap, slap the mat, slap the mat, slap, slap the mat. All right, so here are just the actions without words. Here it is, slowed down. I'll do it in two parts. I'll do the back and forth and part, and then I'll just do the actual beat at the end so you know exactly where the words are. So it's, hey, Mr. Referee, won't you do that thing for me? And so you and. Hey, Mr. Referee, won't you do that thing for me? And slap the mat, slap, slap the mat, slap the mat. So it's down, so it's. Slap the mat, slap, slap the mat, slap the mat, slap, slap the mat. All right, I can slow, I'll slow it down a little bit more without words. Here it is, last time, regular speed with words. Hey, Mr. Referee, won't you do that thing for me and slap the mat, slap, slap the mat, slap the mat, slap, slap the mat. Hey, Mr. Referee, won't you do that thing for me and slap the mat, slap, slap the mat, slap the mat, slap, slap the mat. All right, that was Hey, Mr. Referee. Enjoy.